after a 12-hour coach journey, we finally arrived in Wellington, and I finally got ridden of the flu. Ridden? Day two in Wellington, and we've come to the Te Papa Museum.
To watch the sunset.